What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for being here with me today. If you are new here, please make sure you go ahead and slap that like button for me because it helps support my channel. Also, make sure you guys subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of my upcoming reaction videos or other cute videos. Also, just because I don't have a post schedule. So if you want to be here when I post a video, slap that notification bell in the face so you're always here when I post a video. We are doing new Freddie Mercury mixed with opera today. I'm ready because the first reaction I did of this, I lost my mind. I thought it was so beautiful, such an amazing mix. It's almost like his voice belongs everywhere in every genre, like across the boards, because he just sounds so good in everything that he does. So here we are, a brand new one, the Golden Boy for my SF Cup, one of your amazing reactions for the month. Let's get into it. I've been waiting for new Freddie Mercury opera for weeks now. Let's go. Oh. So dramatic.
The boy had a way with words he sang. He moved with grace, he entertained. So naturally, no gesture out of place, his road in life was clearly drawn. He didn't hesitate, he played this song. He conquered as the master of, as the master of his fate.
Had an iron soul, no one could
Oh, he sounds so good. Yeah.
I love you
for your passion,
for your love. as they fell apart. Human touching could be the hard part of yesterday.
A scenic blessing,
a changing for the
better.
Yet if it's for the worst, the worst that made them happy ones, however they go, they call as a curse.
Oh my gosh. You know what it is? I love Freddie Mercury. Everything Freddie Mercury, from this to Bohemian Rhapsody, it's just so over the top. It's so extra. And for me, that's what I require in the things that I listen to and the things that I watch. So for me, it's like we're seeing eye to eye. And that's why I think I'm so in love with these performances, because they are just so perfectly over the top. While so many other artists, I feel like, will throw in a sound effect and then take it away because it's too much. Or maybe want to collaborate with opera into a song, but then think, oh, that's too much, let me not. No, Freddie was like, we're doing it, let's do it, this is gonna be beautiful, over the top, sparkly, glittery, perfect. And he the way he executes things is just so formal and so professional that you wouldn't even think that it started off as maybe a crazy idea. This is just iconic. I want to see all of these opera performances at some point. They are so good to me and I love them. So thank you guys for watching this with me. If you are new, don't forget to slap that like button and subscribe. Say hi. Tell me where you're from in the comments. What was your favorite part of this? Or what's your favorite Freddie Mercury song or Freddie Mercury collaboration with opera? What do you like most? And I would love to react to it. Let me know in the comments down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.